In this video, I'm giving away colorful glitch effects for absolutely free. If you missed the giveaway for the black and white glitch effects, you can watch that video from the link in the first comment in the comment section below once you finish watching this video. Alright, now let's check out the colorful glitch effects. This is glitch number 1. Next, let's check out glitch number 2. Let's take a look at glitch number 3 now. This is glitch number 4. Here is glitch number 5. Before we check out the rest of the colorful glitch effects, let me know in the comments below whether you like these effects. Next is glitch number 6. After that is glitch number 7. And this is glitch number 8. Now let's take a look at glitch number 9. Let's check out glitch number 10. For more awesome giveaways like this, subscribe to my channel and turn on your notifications. After you download the glitch effects pack from the link in the video description below, right-click on it and extract it. Then, go to the Effects panel in Premiere Pro and right-click on Presets. Then choose Import Presets. Afterwards, choose your file destination and double-click the preset. Doing this will import the preset to Premiere Pro and keep it saved forever. Now, let's check out how to apply these effects. Go to the Project panel and click on the New Item icon at the bottom. Then choose Adjustment Layer. I'll just click OK here. Next, drag the adjustment layer to the timeline on top of the video clip. Now you can click on any glitch effect you want and drag and drop it onto the adjustment layer. If you found value in this video, make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. For more free awesome presets like this, click the playlist on the left. Contact me if you need video editing services and I'll see you in the next video.